meadow lang this morning, heedless o' me mither's scorning, turned and twisted a' last night and never closed an e'e. While outside a million stars were winking, sleep it wadna come for thinking o' the three small loving words that Wally said to me. Wally's tall and Wally's bonny, Wally has no muckle money. Though that siller matters, when I can I know him will. So I think I'd better tarry, by the way afore I marry, though till Wally catches mair than partans in his creel. For me mither ca's me young and silly, fair too young to marry Willie. 17 comes Christmas Day to Willie's 23, and the day he's ever saved or striven, wedna gae the cat a living. All the work that Willie does is running after me. Willie's slow and Willie's lazy, Willie takes things over easy. Feyther says he's nothing but a trowing ne'er-do-weel. So I think I'd better tarry, bide away afore I marry, though till Wally catches mair than partans in his creel. There's a peery croft among the heather, where he says we'll bide together, whilst he'll make a living with his body on the sea. There's a wee bit hoose his feather bigot, stoutly thatched and snugly rigged, waiting to be taken over by Wally and by me. Wally stands around and whistles, Wally's fields are full of thistles. Thistles never brought a body any milk or meal. Now I think I'd better tarry, bide away afore I marry, though till Wally catches mair than partans in his creel.